In this Karnataka elections, not a single political leader has spoken about solar. 365 days, 300 days of beautiful sunlight. If you can promise that you will work to make every village into solar and they have solar lights, I think a lot of problems can be solved. People's pain can be brought down. There won't be any electricity bills at all. Please talk about that.